Russell, it's amazing to have you here tonight. Can you start by telling us just a little bit about your character and where he fits into this wonderful tapestry of storytelling that Russell T. Davies has given us?
Yeah, I play a character called Daniel Lyons, who's part of the Lyons family. There's four siblings. I'm second from the youngest. The youngest is Rosie. I work for the council. My character deals with immigration and asylum seekers and refugees, and he's on the front line when that's what's happening. He's experiencing the xenophobia that's happening and been sensationalised in the media, but he's there witnessing the plight of these people and how desperate they are and what they really need. He's a really decent guy. He's in a relationship. He's pretty settled, but he's unsure of what's like. Maybe the grass is greener, and then he experiences something, turns his world upside down, and that changes everything.
This is a story that spans quite a significant period of time. Can you talk a little bit about the vision of the future that this series paints for us? Because, I mean, like you've already said, it's delving into some of the most topical current stories and issues of our society. I'm curious, tonally, how you feel the series presents that future.
Well, tonally, it's pretty bleak. It all looks a bit bleak in a minute. I don't see much hope politically right now. It's all a complete like mess. It's all scrambled egg at the moment. But the thing about this show is that, you know, even when stuff is going horrific around you, you still get up, you still go to work, you still make love, you still laugh, you still eat, you still clean, you still get on with your day. Even though stuff is going on, you have to, and that doesn't, you don't stay in bed all day. You get up and you get on with your life. And as a family, the way that this show works is that you're experiencing what is going on in the world on such a huge scale, but through the domesticity of a tight family in Manchester. And as everybody's experiencing whatever's going on in the world, you experience it through your nearest and dearest and through what's going on around you, and that's how you reflect on what's going on.
What it is about Russell T. Davies, apart from a brilliant name, that makes him such a very special talent.
Russell does have the best name in the world, but also his talent lies in his ability to create relationships, to flip it on his head, a scene where you're one scene, you're like funny laughing, then you're crying. The dialogue, just this knack at writing dialogue, and the way you absolutely know exactly who that character is by reading it. I read 10 pages of this and I was like, I've got to do this. I know this guy is. I've got to play this character. That's it. And that's why he is who he is, because he is able to, the nuance and the layering of all of his scripts are like, there's incomparable.
It's an amazing cast you've got alongside you as well. Can you talk a little bit about that experience for you and some of the very wonderful talents that you're sharing time with?
Yeah, incredible people I'm working with. It just makes you want to be better when you're surrounded by your peers and people who are, you know, inspirations and proper and the real deal. And as especially as a family, there's four of us in the family. There's Rory, Kinnear, Jessica Hines, myself and Ruth Madeley. And we are all very instinctive actors. And when we get together, we do these scenes where we are a family and we all are really connected and it feels magic. And that's the whole reason I wanted to be an actor, is because you want to connect with other actors and experience that heightened otherworld emotions for an audience, to, you know, for entertainment, but to be able to experience that in the moment with these people, it's just, yeah, it's been a complete gift. It's been a completely joyous job every single day.
Apart from years and years, is there anything else in 2019 and beyond that we should also be looking out for and getting excited about?
Well, beyond just been announced today, I'm going to be part of Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf, Scott Rudin production of Joe Mantello's direction on Broadway, which I go over there January next year to rehearse. We start previewing March some point, so I'm doing that.